Activating combat mode. Conflict resolved. Activating combat mode.
Out of the way.
Conflict resolved. Activating combat mode. Conflict resolved.
What's this? Looks like I have some voicemail messages.
You have 23 messages. Message 1.
Oh, wait. You guys are closed?
Message.
Hey, party of 8 for tomorrow.
Message.
My stomach's been hurting ever since I had those drinks at your place. Who gives? I'm gonna sue.
Message.
I left my bag there, I think. Can you check for me?
Message.
You're still closed. You didn't go out of business.
Message.
Are there any front row seats left?
Message.
It's closed.
Message.
D-Day is coming up. Make sure you're open then.
Message.
Please. Answer our questionnaire.
Message.
Can we rent your place for a private party?
Message.
You've still got the package over there in the store, right? Worst case, the deal's still on, even if you ain't open for business.
Message.
This is the recycling service.
Message.
Sorry about this, but we have to move D-Day. I'll call you in the new...
Message.
If you're closing for good, what's gonna happen to my personal bottle?
Message.
Did you close up the spa too?
Message.
I went over and it was closed. What?
Message.
There's been some trouble. The deal's off. You're not gonna be able to reach me for a while.
Message.
Hi, I have a reservation.
Message.
I heard you're closed for...
Message.
This is the Shinra Tourist Bureau. We're calling today to inquire about reusing your facilities.
Message.
Looks like I won't be able to pick up the package. I'm sorry, but you're gonna have to get rid of it for me. All right.
Message. Message 23.
I'm sure you already know. The location of the package is inside the trunk next to the stage.
There's something in the trunk.
Activating combat mode.
Bring it on!
Conflict resolved. Yeah.
True power of soldier. Mind your own business.
Conflict resolved.
And geo monsters. Does that mean he's here?
Cloud, come on.
I'm okay.
Zhong!
Up ahead, you have to catch Hollander. And Geo is waiting for you.
Activating combat mode. Conflict resolved.
Ow! It's way too hot.
Activating combat mode. Conflict resolved. Activating combat mode. Conflict resolved.
We'll be fine. Concentrate.
Sorry I'm of no help.
Activating combat mode. Conflict resolved.
There's something inside here. That there is a slot for... Steam has stopped.
Activating combat mode.
Out of the way!
Conflict resolved. Activating combat mode. Conflict resolved. Activating combat mode. Conflict resolved. Yeah.
It should have been me. I should have dealt with Genesis.
Yeah. Then why'd you send me?
To prepare you for your next fight.
Have you lost it? Ah, stop it!
Someone's waiting for you, no?
Angeal, don't do this.
Very good, Angeal. It is time to exact vengeance for our family's suffering.
Family?
No! My father is dead!
Fine. Then do it for your mother.
My mother's shame made her take her own life!
Shame? How terribly misguided. She should have been proud. Proud that she was the namesake of our experiment. Project G. Or should I say, Project Jillian?
Don't say her name.
Jillian, the woman implanted with Genova cells. Genesis, who had her genes mapped onto him during the fetal stage. Yes, Genesis was a failure. I'll admit it. But you, Angeal, you were actually bred inside Jillian's body. You are perfection.
Zach, I am perfect. A perfect monster. My cells can absorb genetic traits and pass them along to others.
A two-way conduit. Genova's power has passed on to you completely.
Zach, do you remember what I said about our enemy being all that creates suffering?
Yeah, but you're not one of them.
But I created my own suffering. Zach, let me show you.
Stop it! You don't know what you're doing! One sample!
Angeal!
Combat mode.
big guns!
Is this the end?
No, not if I can help it!
Zack, you have my thanks. This is for you. Protect your honor. Always. Embrace your dreams. If you want to be a hero, you need to have dreams and honor.
Hey, Zack? The sky is closer in the city above, right? Kinda scary. But the flowers might like it. Maybe. Thank you.
So you want to be in Soldier? Hang in there. So, is everybody here now?
Sir!
You're all rookies, right?
Sir! Yes, sir!
One piece of advice. No. An order. Embrace your dreams. And, whatever happens, protect your soldier honor. Got it?
Sir!
We're all coming back here alive. You hear me? Let's go. Project G was Angeal's mother's experiment. I apprehended Hollander in Modeoheim and turned him over to the company. After that, the company put me on standby. That was a while ago. Shinra is in disarray. The Turks are hanging around me every day. They say our vacations overlapped coincidentally. Yeah, right. But none of them ever mention Angeal. Or Genesis. Not a whisper. Almost as if they never existed. Is that how little Soldier is worth? What exactly do I have left to fight for? What is Soldier honor?
Suntan lotion?
No. Never mind that. What is this? Are they putting me out to pasture?
You could use some R&R.
I'm bored. That's it? I'm calling them.
Director Lazard's not in. He's been missing for a while now. It was Lazard who was funding Hollander's research. Using the company's money.
Are you serious?
We're interrogating Hollander, so we should learn more soon.
What's wrong with them?
Hmm?
People. What are they all thinking?
The truth lies within each person. But even truth seems suspect once it leaves their mouths.
Cisne, go do something.
Calling Aerith?
How do you know that? Am I being watched?
No, she's the one being watched.
Huh?
That girl is an ancient. The only one left in the world. You didn't know?
She never said anything.
The only one left in the world, huh? She is one of a kind.
Heads up! Genesis copies!
Genesis copies? Here?
Activating combat mode.
Resolved.
these guys are still around? But Genesis...
Genesis may be around too.
Huh?
When the soul leaves the body, it returns to the life stream.
Yeah, and?
A river of souls circles the planet. Perhaps Genesis's soul is also...
Controlling copies from the life stream? Is that what you're saying?
Just a supposition. In any case, your vacation's over. Come with me. Junon is under attack by an unknown force.
This is bad! Genesis copies again! They're just running wild!
Activating combat mode.
It's not over yet, is it?
We'll evacuate the residents. You work on securing Hollander.
I'm securing Hollander? Don't you need me on the battlefield?
Hollander has top secret information. The president says he's priority one. With Director Lazard absent, Soldier's chain of command is shaky at best. These attackers exploited that weakness. Zach, you're the only one who can move freely. You must secure Hollander.
Hollander is being held at the 8th level detention center in Upper Junon. Use the emergency elevator to go up. It's at the end of this path. Zach, we need this.
He's still being interrogated. He can't fall into enemy hands.
Okay. I'll go.
Activating combat mode.
Bye now! This is gonna sting! Here we go! Gonna love this! How about this? Oh no, you don't! This'll do! That's enough!
Activating combat mode. Conflict resolved. Activating combat mode. Conflict resolved.
True power of soldier. Mind your own business.
Of course, but if I do it, you owe me one date.
Sure, but if you can't, you have to grant me a tiny wish.
Oops. Hold on, one more try, please.
Let me see. Okay, one more try.
Piece of cake.
Bringing out the big guns.
Good luck.
Thanks.
Activating combat mode.
How about this? That's enough! Got him! Taking you down,
this is gonna sting!
Conflict resolved.
Oh yeah!
Genesis. No, a copy.
Activating combat mode.
Take that!
Conflict resolved.
Professor Hollander has escaped.
What? They already hit us upstairs?
No, but security was spread thin after the attack, and he used that opportunity to escape.
He escaped? On his own?
Yes. It's as if he knew an attack was about to occur. It's possible that he received some outside help.
Where is he? Are there any leads?
Cameras in the sixth level of Upper Junon have a positive ID on Hollander. We're on the sixth level of Lower Junon, so he should be somewhere up ahead. To go to Upper Junon, go through the central passageway gate and go straight. Press the switch to operate the gate.
All right. You look after the wounded.
Sir!
As for Hollander, leave him to me.
Get away!
Come on, man! Stop pestering me!
Activating combat mode. Conflict resolved.
copies.
Activating combat mode.
Conflict resolved.
New model? Just you wait, Hollander.
Activating combat mode.
Bye now. How about this?
Oh, no, you don't.
They really did a number on this place.
The other Turks and I will track their movements. After that, it's all up to you.
Yeah, you got it.
You're in for it now!
Is this the end?
No, not if I can help it!
This area has mostly been cleared. We'll lock the gate and make this a place of refuge.
Making progress, huh? As for me, I still haven't secured Hollander. Gotta move.
Yes, understood.
You know, I just saw Cisne heading to the...
That way is... the airbase! He's trying to get away by air? No way!
I wonder what happens to Junon. if you can't stop them,
Ah, damn it! He's destroying the gate to attack the civilians! Hollander, once I catch you, I'll deck you good! Now we've got scorpion types? Hollander's too well connected.
Activating combat mode.
Yeah. How about this? That's enough! Hot.
This'll do.
Heads up!
Oh no, you don't!
Hollander's that way, right? I really have to get serious now. That's far enough!
Really? You sure?
Hey! What is he... should have known.
Mission failed. This goes on your permanent record.
Huh? Sephiroth? Long time no see.
Let the Turks take care of the rest. I was on my way to Modeoheim, but I heard you were in the area.
Lucky me.
The situation has not resolved. Genesis copies have been sighted around the world.
That can't be. We wiped out those Genesis copies.
Did Genesis really die? They've been sighted in Midgar as well.
I see.
The slums, too. Permission to return, granted.
Yeah.
Take care.
You too. Hey, what's going on in Modeoheim?
The device Hollander was using has been stolen.
Genesis?
Probably. We'll meet again soon.
I'll hold you to that.
My friend, your desire is the bringer of life, the gift of the goddess. Legend shall speak of sacrifice. At world's end, the wind sails over the water's surface, quietly, but surely.
Hmm? I thought I sensed something, but... maybe not?
Geo copy? Thank you.
Was it protecting us?
Yeah, probably. Looks like it's degrading.
Poor thing.
Does this mean Angeal is out there too?
So, I don't know. Sad.
What did you come here to do?
So, a flower wagon. Let's make one.
Yeah, but...
don't worry.
Can you hear me? Stay right where you are.
I'll take care of things.
So, that flower wagon. Let's do it. Come on, Zach. Come this way.
Yeah. Hey, Aerith. When the wagon's done, will you go above the plate?
Yeah. But I'm still a little scared. So first, I'll fill the slums with flowers.
Oh, come on. When you go above, I'll be with you. Don't be afraid.
Zach, thank you.
Right. Now that that's done, let's get this wagon built. I'll go gather the materials. Aerith, you wait here.
Yep.
Thank you.
combat mode.
This'll do.
That's enough.
Activating combat mode. Activating combat mode.
Out of the way!
Activating combat mode. Combat mode.
that?
What's your...
Activating combat mode. Activating combat mode. Activating combat mode.
Out of the way!
Activating combat mode. Activating combat mode.
Activating combat mode.
Resolved.
Stop, Zack.
Now you behave yourself. There's more of you. Well, what are you waiting for?
Activating combat mode.
Automated weapons. They detect and attack monsters. Arms Development deployed them. They're Midgar's anti-genesis copy measure. The copies inside Midgar have mostly been eliminated by them.
Impressive.
But then why did they attack me? What? They can't tell the difference between me and a monster?
No, not currently.
How annoying.
They'll fix it eventually.
By the way, Zong, you're annoying too. You were spying on Aerith, right? What? No comment?
Turks take care of Turk business. If you want to go play with Aerith, you're welcome to do so.
Hey, I'm not playing. I'm fulfilling my duties as soldier to protect...
Hey, mister, I heard you're making a flower wagon. Make it real fancy, so Aerith will be surprised.
Wait! This is for... to protect Aerith! Hey, Song!
Let's see. The stuff we're still missing is... tools, wood, tires, instructions. First, I think we should get some tools. We might find some on the ground here. Around here? There's some perfectly useful stuff just lying around.
Hey! What is a trooper helmet doing around here? Could it be that under this... these are the slums, all right. Hey! This camera's all busted. Probably not. Hmm? There's a name on here. E-N-G? Hey! Oh! That's a good find!
Good job, mister.
Huh?
You found some with those tools. You can make a flower wagon, or even a Shinra mech. We should get some wood next. Something that's really sturdy, but looks kind of nice too. Wood, huh? Could we find some just lying... Oh! Over in the slums market. I saw some wood near that shop.
Oh, hold on!
What was it? In the slums market, there's some wood... I don't remember...
Hey, you! What are you doing there?
Someone dropped this on the ground. Is it yours?
It wasn't dropped there. It was placed. What are you up to exactly?
Well...
A flower wagon, eh? Actually, I'm a carpenter by trade. I live in the Sector 7 slums. I came here to I feel fate's hand. I would be willing...
Really? That would be great.
However, there's one... Currently, I'm building a... I want you to come up with a name for the place.
The name of the bar?
Yes. Once the name is decided, I can build a mental image. I've been racking my brain for a while.
Oh, that's easy! Seventh Heaven. Paradise in Sector 7.
Seventh Heaven. It's simple, but conceptually sound. With heaven in the name, people have to feel like they're on cloud nine.
Hey, that's not bad.
Good food, good drink, and good service to boot. As if you were...
Yeah, great!
And down in the basement, there will be a secret room that no one at BHQ for an anti-Shinra group. Yes.
You know that I'm with Soul.
I let my imagination run wild. Yes, yes, you've done. I owe you. So, as.
Good job, mister. Looks like you found some wood to work with. Yeah, it's really coming together. Next, we should look for tires now. Where can we find tires? Oh, yeah, of course, that car.
Hey, just hold on a minute. What do you mean, that car? Which car?
Our fan club received funding from Genesis's family to carry on our activities, but suddenly, we lost all contact with them. And now we can't keep up with the operating costs. There's no way we can carry on with our activity. Where would we find a rich fan club? I mean, but now... Do you know? I mean, we were the richest, but now look.
My mom has... She left a letter saying she was going on a journey. Where did you go?
Very soon, the Loveless Study Group will become the official... The days when we were given dirty looks and couldn't even recruit new members. Those days are...
You know, that other fan club is having money problems right now.
I don't care. We had financial problems at one time, but they didn't lift a finger to help us.
Well, they said if you agree to merge, they'll give you apple jewelry. They have lots.
Apple jewelry? Very well. If they're willing to go that far, then that's enough to bring us to the table. Don't misunderstand. I'm not selling out for jewelry. I was just profoundly moved by...
What do you say, my man? How about this ride? Pretty hot, right?
Actually, I'm collecting materials to make a wagon, and I sort of have a favor to ask.
A favor? So let me see. There's this Aerith girl, and you want to put together a flower wagon for her. Ah, yeah. All right then. My man, take these. Those tires are from my secret stock. They can withstand up to 140 mph. You can bet I'll be rooting for you, my man.
Oh, mister, that's great. You found some good tires. Lastly, the instructions. I mean, who'd know how to build a wagon without And I've already got a book with it. What? Why are you staring? Wait, what? It's gone. Gone! Oh, man. I put it in my carrying case because I knew it was important.
Carrying case?
A Shinra Trooper helmet. I found it a long time ago.
A Shinra Trooper helmet? Didn't I see one recently? Hey, when you dropped it... Wow. Gone.
Yeah.
The study group has proposed if the talks go as planned, we can continue running our fan club activity. I heard you played a big part of. Thank you.
So could his carrying case? Huh? There's some.
Oh! Mister! So this is where I drop.
Why would you put something so valuable in a thing like this?
Because no one would ever think there's treasure stuffed inside a shin. That's something we call street smarts in the slums. Now, it looks like we've got everything we need. All right.
Huh? You're not coming with.
I know when to give people privacy. Hey, let's collect materials. If we look throughout Midgar, we might find all kinds of different. See ya!
All right, I should go. I've been keeping Aerith waiting too long.
Welcome back, Zach. Looks okay. Let's start. Wow, it looks really good. The material. What I expected.
Really? I think it's fine. It's all about the flowers anyway.
I want a nicer one.
Stop being so picky.
A tiny little wish. That's all.
They're tiny, but you have lots, right?
That's right. Wanna hear?
How many you got?
23?
Write them down, so I don't forget.
There are new developments.
What?
Headquarters, now.
Work stuff?
Sadly.
Here.
Legions of monsters have spawned near a regional Mako reactor. The workers have all gone missing. Local soldier operatives have also vanished. The company is dispatching additional operatives to investigate the matter. You and I, that is.
Roger that.
What's wrong?
Well, you know. I thought you found something out about that other matter.
The missing operatives were the ones tracking Lazar.
What?
Also, they have reported a strange pod-like device in the area.
Is that Hollanders?
Probably the same device that was stolen in Modeoheim.
Meaning?
Lazar, Hollander,
and Genesis?
We'll have to go see them.
Let's go.
First, go to the soldier floor. We'll depart as soon as you and the rest of the men are ready to go.
Understood.
Our orders are to investigate the reactor.
Hmm?
They mention nothing of old friends. Depending on what happens, I may abandon Shinra. Until then, I'll remain loyal to Soldier.
Yeah, no one's coming.
Hey, Zack. I heard you're going on a new assignment with Sephiroth. I'm being sent to Fort Condor to inspect the reactor. I guess it's goodbye.
Yeah. Goodbye, huh?
Huh? Does saying goodbye to me make you that sad? Well, isn't that sweet? But come on now. It's that girl in the slums you're thinking of. Hey, you still have time, right? Go see her before you leave. Don't worry about it. I'll explain everything to Sephiroth for you.
Today, we are going to ready.
Yes, a good match.
Right now, the general public still, how about you, sir?
Thank you.
You're done with work already?
No. I was given a big task, and I have to leave Midgar for a bit.
How long is a bit?
Don't know.
I see. Can I call you?
Of course. And don't worry. I'll be done and back in no time.
Hey, can we start now?
What?
Filling the slums with lots of flowers.
Yeah, it's looking really cute.
You think people will buy? Nobody's coming.
Now, they're coming. We just need to have a little more patience.
I think maybe the wagon isn't all that cute. Oh, a customer!
Hey, you there! Need flowers? Just for you? 10 gil a pop. These are real flowers, mind you. Don't miss out. Aerith, this customer's offering 5 gil.
Sure, any price is fine.
No, we need to be aggressive. I'll counter with 7 gil, no less.
But the customer just left.
I'm sorry, Aerith.
Sorry? But why? I'm having a great time. Oh, look, Zach, another customer.
Don't worry about Aerith. Protecting the subject is part of the surveillance.
You're the only one I can depend on. Hey, why are you laughing? I'm counting on you.
Oh, welcome back. You're in luck. Sephiroth hasn't arrived yet. So, will you wait for him here?
Thanks for everything. I'll be back in Midgar before you know it. I'll see you around.
Yeah, see ya.
What's up?
I'm having a little trouble rounding up the group.
We're in a hurry. Let's move it.
Sir.
What? Cloud? Together again, huh? All right.
Thanks. Hold on. I'll get everyone.
By the way, where are we going?
To Nibelheim. So, how does it feel to be home after all this time? I have no hometown. I wouldn't know.
What about family?
My mother's name is Genova. She died shortly after I was born. My father... Why am I talking about this? Come on, let's go.
Sephiroth's mother's name is... Genova? Hmm?
You guys came to investigate this town, right? There's a lot of strange things you can find in this town. We like to call... If you're interested, look into it. Are they actually wonders? Or are they hoaxes? The first wonder is, lately, the town's drinking water has sometimes been coming out red. Could it be... blood? Ooh, scary! That, if you learn the truth about this wonder, please tell me.
Are you one of the soldier people?
Hmm?
Yeah, Zach, of Soldier. First class, mind you.
What? Are there a lot of you? First classes?
We're a select few.
Only two of you this time?
Yeah, me and Sephiroth.
Well...
That was odd. There's a red materia here. Did the color seep out of it? Is that even possible?
Huh? A materia in the water supply? Aw, that's not very exciting. This next wonder has to be real. I'm getting goosebumps all over before I tell you. Well, can you go take a look? Second floor of the inn. Hanging on the wall opposite the...
Thank you.
We depart for the reactor at dawn. Retire early today. We only need one on watch. Get some rest, men. Oh, that's right. Go visit friends and family, if you wish.
Nibelheim. Huh.
Why is your helmet still on?
It's personal. What a weirdo. It's a sad painting, and also kind of eerie. It's a sad painting.
It's cute, but also kind of eerie, don't you think? So the second wonder is, that girl sometimes leaves the painting and wanders around. Any progress yet on the one? So the second wonder. That girl sometimes leaves the painting.
Good day, sir.
It's true. Yeah, it's true.
Any progress? So the second one, that girl, sometime. Ooh.
I heard that the hero Sephiroth was coming, so I've been waiting here all day with. I want to take a picture of Sephiroth fighting a monster. I have no interest in. I heard that. I want to. I'm going to miss the decisive moment.
We welcome.
Resolve.
watch duty's just so boring.
I'll come and talk to you now and then, so be patient. She's really...
Good days. Good days.
Oh, I am busted.
You've discovered my secret. This is very embarrassing, but I keep a nest egg that my wife doesn't know about. I hide it behind the painting and such.
All right, so you keep a nest egg. But that doesn't explain the girl vanishing from the pic-
Oh, that. Well, you see, this painting is actually two-sided. One side has the girl sitting in it. The other side, when you get to my age, it gets harder to remember things. Sometimes I have money saved up, sometimes I don't. And I always forget. When the girl's there, there's Gil. When she's not, there's no Gil. Pretty easy to remember, right? I hope you'll do me a favor.
Nest eggs.
Nest egg? What's that?
Well, I don't understand the grown-up world.
In any case, it wasn't a wonder at all, is what you're saying, right? But how about this nip?
Hey, mister. Do you want to keep doing this?
Okay, next wonder. The third wonder is a little dangerous.
Mount Nebel is home to a lot of dangerous monsters.
But the most dangerous ones are the bombs. And so, rumor has it, one of the bombs is different from the others. It's a bomb, but it doesn't have a bomb face. It just has a different look. Weird, right? So this is where you come in, Mr. Soldier. I need you to go find solid proof that this strange bomb exists. They say there's an item that only it drops. Go and get it so I can see. And that's the third wonder. I need you to be safe, and that's... from exploding, they say you get something very nice.
I came all this way to find the Wonder Bomb, but still, I got some valuable... What you do is, hit the ones that are about to explode.
My dad's always telling me that I can't come here without a... But we're talking about one of the seven wonders. I had to... The Wonder Bomb will keep growing bigger, but when you hit it, it gets a bit smaller.
Activating combat mode.
Oh,
combat
yeah!
Resolved. Combat mode. Conflict resolved. Activating combat mode. Activating combat mode.